Whisper mode. Social intelligence. Give me a thumbs up if you've heard that expression this week. Give me a thumbs up if you've heard the term social intelligence this week. Fantastic. Give me a thumbs up if this morning you saw someone's facial expressions or their body movements and you attempted to be kind to them. You saw them, maybe they were sad, upset. Give me a thumbs up if you tried to support them. Very nice, very nice. This is one of the more thoughtful character traits, social intelligence, being able to see my friend is in trouble, my friend is kind of down, and help them out. Right, it's a very selfless character trait. I've got some hornets here that we want to recognize. We were out last Friday. It was very sad. I know I wanted to come to school on Friday just for this. Now we have this opportunity. So when you hear your name, love a handshake. Come to Miss Anderson with your certificate and we'll get collected at the Mountain of Happiness. Okay, and we'll start with our second grade leaders. We're going to start with Miss Demers' class. Isabella Carrington. Miss Paul's class, Tyler Duong. Mr. Lyon's class, Rhea Velasquez. Miss Mullen's class, Nathaniel Sorrell.